Rajat Thokte sir, he's the general manager of NFTC Limited. We wish the movie reaches the right audience with the right message and the hard work pays off. Thank you. Well, good evening to all the team. Welcome on the red carpet for you. I request the complete team to be here. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special Miss Ishimar over here, all the way from Japan. How are you feeling, ma'am?
Actually, I'm not coming from Japan. I'm living in Delhi for more than 5 years.
Okay, she is the director of Arts Cultural Exchange, the Japan Foundation, all the way from New Delhi. How are you feeling, ma'am? How does it feel to be here?
I'm honored to be here. Thank you for inviting me, team. I really appreciated their help.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And the next question goes on with my co-anchor, Sandy.
Check. Okay, so I have a question for Ajay sir. So sir, it's the third day for the 18th MF festival, and as of the 3 days going outstanding. So sir, how's he feeling today? Like third day, superb, all the special screening, everything is going on. So may I ask you sir, please?
Thanks a lot. The shows are going on very well. They are houseful and we got the overwhelming response, and we are very delighted because of this response. Also the audience is very, you can say, inquisitive about the films, about the question answers are going on so well. I'm very delighted about it. Thank you.
Most welcome, sir. So the complete team over here, are we all completely same way excited for the release of the movie? How are you feeling, ma'am, about the movie? Anything that you would like to talk about the hard work behind the movie and how it has been, the journey? Would you like to share anything to the audience, the media, those who want to know? Since the screening is there, it's a big day, and any message that you'd like to pass on to the people?
Thank you so much. So I'm not the member of the production team. Why I'm here is because Japan Foundation is organizing the online Japanese film festival, and this with Aigo Gaga Welcome Home Map is one of the lineup films of the festival. And this festival started on June 5th, and it's gone till July 3rd. So now you can watch this this Aigo Gaga Welcome Home Mom is at your home, I mean at your convenient place. So I hope you can enjoy other films as well. We are streaming 23 films and 2 TV dramas. So that is why I came here, and I want to introduce this festival and also this very well-made film, documentary film here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. That was a very informative message from your side. Thank you so much to the team. All the best. And we wish that it turns out to be the best one, whatever you're expecting. And the audience loves it. Thank you so much to the team as well. Any more you would like to ask, Sandy?
Before we move on further, let's capture this moment. So I request to all the guests out here, guys, please stand in the center. Let's have click this moment.
So yes, here we see Aigo Gaga. Welcome home, mom. The complete team, and as we mentioned, Miss Ishimaru is here with us. She's the director.